Our tanks are getting hammered by mortar fire! We need to clear these trenches and knock out each mortar pit! Get ready with that flamethrower! Incoming!
MG! Up on their hill! Tearing up on me!
Throw some smoke for cover, or it'll rip us to shreds! Understood!
Thank you.
almost done here.
Could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
On the point, still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked down. Now listen, Tojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! Find some cover! Fast! Go, go, go! Get to cover now!
Japanese infantry! Get behind the palm tree!
Down.
There's another one up ahead. Clear it out so our tanks can move up. So good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
Here! Get out of here! Help me! Come on, man! Oh. Call it in.
Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Incinerate them! Get moving! It will be transformed!
to the train station! Keep tight! Straight ahead!
As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
with the line at Silo now broken. Nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Sie!
How are we to move forward?
This place reeks of nightmares and madness. But only the insane would stand against us.
This way, upstairs! Dimitri, grab a shotgun.
Shh, you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully.
MG! Use their own weapons against them!
Oh!
around the Black Heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one rat at a time.
Dmitri, are you ready?
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy?
Bitte!
You show to
have to die!
Wait, wait! He may help! Help us! He can die for us! Mudak! This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
Wir sind fast vollständig umsingert.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Dann sollte dem General eigentlich...
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy? Bitte! Did you show to have to die?
Wait, wait!
He may help! Help us! He can die for us! Mudak!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end the war, Chernov!
This is madness! Our rockets are tearing the city apart!
Get inside!
Stop! Move quietly! Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umsingert.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Das sollte dem General eigentlich selbst klar sein.
Das ist los!
My comrades, you lost!
Choice. should have shut them children. It's only cruel to prolong an animal's suffering.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
Came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Yeah, I see him. Landry, open up comms!
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire!
Thank you.
some altitude! Heading back to base!
Echo that! We got pretty roughed up on that last rock boat!
Confirmed, Hammerhead! You got smoke coming from your number 2 engine!
Cages ain't hitting red! We should be able to hold her! As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy!
Oh, hell! Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
Casualties in the water!
Shit! Poor bastards.
We better not be the only ones responding to the distress call. We ain't got room for all of them.
Do what we can. Taking us down.
Before they rip our men to shreds!
How'd we do?
We just got two, and they're in a bad way.
Okay, taking us home.
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood. I'll tell him it.
You're up. We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky.